somehow me and Scott, Arto, and Gary Novak, who unfortunately couldn't play with us yesterday, but we all have our thing that we've been doing together for years, and it just made sense to kind of form a band after a while, because I continuously play in Scott Kinsey's band. Scott continuously plays in my band. Then we both play in Arto's projects. And then, you know, Gary Novak calls us to play on his project. So we just ended up saying, you know, even for the sake of business, it actually makes a bit more sense to just form a band of people that can work together. And, you know, it's great, man. It's a very personal approach to what we do. It's just our stuff. It's really cool.
I think.